If you want to vote in the March primary election here in Texas, tomorrow the deadline to get registered. Texas has open primaries, so you don't have to worry about registering with a party. Early voting will begin February 20th. The last day to request a mail-in ballot is February 23rd. Early voting ends on March 1st, and Election Day is set for March 5th in the Lone Star State.